make the best of these times.
Give it all you got.